Welcome everyone, time to sit back and enjoy the first round of this season's first ranking event, the Riga Masters here in Latvia.
Well, I'm sure that all the players have enjoyed the break, but now it's time to refocus and make a positive start to the new season.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Liam Highfield to break.
Tricky pot coming up.
Great opening red.
One. Eight. Nine.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. He's got it off. That'll be frustrating.
Foul. James Cahill, 9. Liam Highfield, 6.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
1. 8. 9. Liam Highfield, 9.
Pace is critical here. Nicely positioned for the black.
1.
8. Really what he was intending. He lost position here.
8. James Cahill, 8. 1. 7. 8. 12. 13. 20. 21. 27. Liam Highfield, 27.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
1. 8. 9. 14. 15. Twenty-two. Twenty-three.
That's one of his trademark long pots. Brilliant.
28. Frame conceded. Frame, Liam Highfield.
That is the frame.
He's got a one-frame advantage now, and we'll be looking to build on that lead by taking this next frame.
Thank you. The second frame, James Cahill to break.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Pace is key. He successfully navigates the snooker, but he's left a difficult chance.
This is no gimme.
That's an excellent opening red.
One. Eight.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Nine. Fourteen.
He's going for the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
Great technique, superb cueing.
15.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
22.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Down it goes.
Really impressive cueing.
23.
He's tempted by this red. What a fabulous pot that is.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
31.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
36.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
37.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Forty-four.
Lots of power on this shot.
51.
Tough shot coming up.
That's an excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
52.
This is not easy.
58. Great pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
58. 65.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre.
That's not what he was hoping for.
66.
Very important pot, this. 61.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
73.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
82.
You'll need to strike the cue ball very true here. High quality play here. He's found some form, that's for sure.
87.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
88.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. And in it goes.
93.
What a century. Well played.
101.
He'll be fuming about that.
107.
107. Foul, but of no consequence.
Foul. James Cahill, 107. Liam Highfield, 4. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And that is the frame.
No advantage at the moment. A very tight match.
Thank you. The third frame. Liam Highfield to break.
Well, he's taking it on.
Really nice opening, Red.
One. Eight.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
James Cahill, 8.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
One. Seven.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He'll be annoyed with that.
Eight.
Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
10. Eleven.
This is tough.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
16.
So, this pot into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
Excellent cueing.
17. Twenty-five. 30.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Tremendous shot.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
31.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
38.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a great pot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
39.
Looking to play this softly.
44.
Tricky pot along the cushion here. Wow, what a pot that is.
He couldn't have played that any better.
45. 52.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
53.
Just the black needed now. Nicely done.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
60. Sixty-one. 66.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Sixty-seven. 74.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
74. Frame conceded. Frame, James Cahill.
And now the frame is his.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Thank you to fourth frame. James Cahill to break.
60. If he underhits this, he could be in trouble. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Well, he's asked his opponent to play again. He won't want to overhit this. 64. Very well judged shot there. This is an intriguing safety battle. He's taking this on. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
1.
Pace is very important.
He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
James Cahill, 1. 1. Liam Highfield, 1.
He doesn't want to overhit this.
He's played that very well.
He fancies this red. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
One.
Playing this with plenty of power. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Six. Seven. Thirteen.
This looks relatively easy.
14.
This won't be easy.
Oh, that's right out of the top draw.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
21.
He's taking this on. That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
28.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
Great cueing.
29.
He won't be happy with that.
37.
He'll have to use the rest here, which will make it a little more awkward.
Close, but not quite.
James Cahill, 37.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
One. Four. Five. 12. 13. 17. 18. 25. 26. Liam Highfield, 37. One.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Three.
He's taking this yellow on. That's a top shot. Well played.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
Five.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a beauty.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Eight.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
James Cahill, eight.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. In it goes.
4, 9. 15. 22. And the frame, Liam Highfield.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you to fifth frame, Liam Highfield to break.
Playing this with a lot of power. Impressive opening red.
One. Eight.
Very tricky shot coming up.
What a fabulous pop that is.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
Nine.
Missed pot, not the outcome he was after.
James Cahill, nine. One. Foul. Liam Highfield, one. James Cahill, seven.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul. Not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
1.
That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker.
James Cahill, 1.
That's a shocking shot. I really don't understand what happened there.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
1. Seven.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
8.
This isn't easy.
Excellent shot.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
14.
That could have finished a little better.
15.
A delicate touch required here. Beautiful.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
23.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Great shot.
What a wonderful pot.
29. Thirty-seven.
Just the black required here.
Down it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
44.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a great shot that is.
45. Fifty-one. 52.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
58.
This looks pretty simple.
66.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
67.
He's lining the black up.
67. Frame conceded, frame and match, James Cahill.
And that puts him into the next round.